Hi guys, this is Niranjana from Shopaholic Leo for you. First of all, I would like to request you to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. It is absolutely free for you but would mean a lot to me. And if you are a returning subscriber, please hit the bell icon so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you for the patience. So today we will be unboxing a brand new subscription. The name is Super Saver Bag. It is basically a beauty bag and priced at 450 rupees. As inaugural offer for November, the shipping is free throughout India. It is personalized. There is a beauty product for lip and you have shade choices given. You can pick up to 3 shades. So let's get started and see what we have in the November Super Saver bag. So here we have all the products in the Super Saver bag. Basically it was sent via India Post and inside that there was this package, and inside that all the products were in the Ziploc. They were not bubble wrapped individually and there was this handwritten paper. It's a Super Saver bag. Pretty Niranjana, we are here to enhance your beauty. So, well, this is how it was packed. Now, moving on to the products, all 5 products are in this Ziploc, and some of them had outer packaging given by the brand itself, which I actually removed. So, let's get started. Well, basically, there is no individual pricing information. There are some MRP products. Let's see. The first one is the Patanjali Soundarya Aloe Vera Gel. And it is 150 ml. It says solution for pimple, wrinkle and glowing fair skin. And the price is 80 rupees. I checked online. And so Patanjali Aloe Vera, this Soundarya Gel, well, everybody knows about it. So I don't think you have to explain anything more. It's a 150 ml tub. So if you're someone who is into all these DIYs for hair and skin, and Aloe Vera Gel is a perfect product choice. You can use it for moisturization, for scalp, for skin, however you want it to be. So this is the first product in the box. The second product is from the brand Ayur. Now I have this 1 liter tub of Ayur cleansing milk. It's a very affordable brand and the products are good. So this is the natural skin glow moisturizer with cucumber, olive oil and wheat germ oil. And it says it is pH balanced. The price of this one is 50 rupees for 100 ml product. And it says contains wheat germ oil, cucumber, olive oil. Helps retain moisture. Contains vitamin A, D and E. Makes a perfect makeup base. So it comes with a small like a sealing by the brand itself. And they say it's a good makeup base. So this is how the color looks like. It's a pink color only. Well, yeah, it's just like any other moisturizer. Just that it's a bit tinted and it has a very pleasant, a bit of an artificial fragrance, very similar to their cleansing milk. So this is the second product, full size product, and the price is 50 rupees. I find it a bit oily for makeup base for oily skin, but a very good moisturizer, especially for winters. A good product choice. So this is the second product. Then again in the skincare category, you have the third product and it is from Blue Heaven. It is their Lip Guard in the variant Strawberry. Now, I think it comes with an outer packaging which they must have removed to make it easily, you know, shipping process easy. So it had this sellotape that was given by Super Saver Bag. It says advanced formula heals and protects and enriched with natural extracts. The price of this one is, I think, 30 rupees. I don't know if you can clearly see. Yeah, price is 30 rupees. Very small letters it's written. And it's a specially formulated jelly-based balm with strawberry flavor to protect from chapping. Packaging is quite good. I mean, it's a good lip balm because you don't have to, like, take it in your hand and use it. And this is how it looks like jelly-like. And fragrance is, yeah, it smells like strawberry. So, jelly-like fragrance, I think it will may give a, like, a very gentle tint on your lips. Looks very moisturizing to me and yeah, it's a bit sticky, just like a normal lip balm. So it's a good product choice. I always thought that Blue Heaven had only makeup products, never knew they had the skincare range as well. So that's a good thing. Then 3 and 4 are makeup products. The third product, the fourth product is from the brand Glam 21. It is a matte mousse lip gloss. I have received a Glam 21 product in another box, but here the pricing information is not given. It is in the shade number 8, Peach Pulp. It's Peach Pulp and this is how it looks like. It's a very beautiful peachy color, something that will suit almost all skin tones. As you know, the box is not a personalized box. It's a very beautiful color. The color payoff is also very good. And the packaging is nice. It's like a frosted body. And the Gram 21 Kajal Lata Rosier is a very good condition. It's like it's a very good quality product. So this is again, it looks very promising to me. I don't know the quantity as well. So anyway, other information is not mentioned like ingredient list or MSD or anything. I would have liked it, basically. I would have liked to know if the, you know, the manufacturing date and all that. Anyway, a good product. The last product is again a makeup product. It is from the brand Youngkina. Korean or Chinese? I really don't know. One of these languages is written here and it's a 2.5 gram product. It's an eye pencil. Well, from this, it's written it's a precision liquid eyeliner with 36 hour claim. Alright, 36 hour claim is quite good. And oh my god, okay. So this is like a sketch eyeliner. And wow, color payoff is very good. I mean, color payoff is really good. And this is how the tip looks like. I don't have any sketch eyeliner, so this one looks quite promising to me. But due to the absence of the info card, I have no idea about the pricing. But I really like the color payoff. It's like a liquid eyeliner only. And it's good. I mean, it's a good one to try. I'll be definitely trying out. Then again, a Chinese brand, so don't know about the pricing and all. So these are the 5 products that we received in the Super Saver bag for the month of November. Now, the total price of the bag is 450 rupees. And going by the MRP, we know the MRP of 3 products, which is 80, 50 and 30 rupees. Now, the rest of the products, those 2 products, MRP is not known. So, there should be minimum 290 to cover the price of the box. So, my review is that I have 3 suggestions for the team. One is I would suggest a better packaging, a little better than this, because maybe bubble wrapping or something, they could leak. But mainly my suggestion would be an addition of maybe 1 luxury brand. Because we do have subscription boxes in this pricing point. So, and in this price point. So, maybe the addition of 1 luxury brand. The product choices are all very good. Sketch eyeliner, a lip gloss, a lip balm and like a liquid lipstick. Yeah, it's sort of matte actually. The liquid lipstick has dried into a matte. A moisturizer and aloe vera gel. But maybe from a bit more expensive brands, then this box would have been like perfect. And also, since there is no info card, we don't know how much we are saving. The name of the bag is Super Saver Bag, so we really have to know how much we are saving in the bag. So this is their launch month and the product choices is good. So I am expecting some better brands and better product choices in the upcoming months. So that is my review about the Super Saver bag. I would be using these products and I'll be sharing with you my reviews as well. So yeah, just let me know what you guys feel about the bag. I'll be, you know, waiting to know what you think. So that's all. We'll meet soon with another video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.